Hi everyone, let us take the same kind of question based on the conservation of linear momentum. In question number 124, the bomb was exploded when we projected at an angle theta. But in this question, same thing, let's take the same mass of 4m initially at rest. Now what is the initial linear momentum? Zero. Now it suddenly divided into three parts again, 4m, m and another one is 2m. Such that here the condition is given that the two equal masses are moving along two perpendicular directions, let's say x and y, with a speed v. So that p1 is mv I cap, p2 is mv j cap. And P3, we don't know which direction, let's take V bar. So that the total final linear momentum will become MV I cap plus MV J cap plus 2M V bar. But according to conservation of linear momentum, this should be equal to initial linear momentum 0. Then 2M V bar should be equal to minus MV I cap minus MV J cap. Bring this side. M get cancelled. So V bar is minus V by 2 I cap minus V by 2 J cap. So this is the velocity of the heavier part after explosion. And if you want to find the magnitude, under root V by 2 whole square plus V by 2 whole square, that is root 2 V by 2, V by root 2. And the direction, the angle made with x axis tan alpha is minus v by 2 by minus v by 2. How much? 1. Alpha is 45. But minus I cap minus j cap. So negative x axis and negative y axis. So this is negative x, this is negative y. So the particle will move between negative x and y at an angle 45 degrees with x axis. So this is the way it helps you what vector representation in finding magnitude as well as direction without any confusion. That's why always try to apply vector representation.